She comes to us from the Greater Kalamazoo State Association in Kalamazoo, Michigan. Let's welcome Amanda Clark.